Welcome back, everyone, and welcome back to another live battle. And this is time we have a huge pleasure watching me with Specialized SE100. It's the French Pingvin. I will call him Pingvin. Yeah. The really nice thing about this game is you can definitely see very close. There are two guys and one big son of a. I don't know. This gun is from not this earth. I'll explain you what's all that gun all about. Let's engage this. So this is a live battle. It can go either way, right? I mean, seriously, I am not the best player. That was poor aim. I should definitely lead a little more. It was a bad choice. It was a weird. It was stopped in the middle of everything, you know. So I had hard to aim at him. But the only downside with this plane, that's the only one. It's kind of a slow for a heavy. Not slow for anything else, but for a heavy, it's kind of a slow. Is a human or something. Question why he did that, going down low. The main target with this plane are actually other heavies, but definitely other fighters. You really want to engage them from up down and killing them with ease. First frags. That's my second. Over there it's the bomber. Over here it's... Almost kill him. He's definitely a human. Oh man. Oh man. Come on, guns, finish him off. Not quite, but I chunk him down pretty bad. No, normal case, this is the end of me, right? Who has the speed boost? You die first, sunshine. It's also human. You can do this all day long and kill them, everyone and everything. This is the most broken rear gunner in this game, tier for tier. Okay, crap. Yeah, I had too little of HP pool, but I chunk him real bad. Real bad I chunk him. And 6,500, best in my team or the enemy team. So you are, you want to get, be focused, that's the thing. They, I mean, guys, I don't know how many planes did I kill with my rear gunner. Okay, they can have it. Come on, kill him. There's the human. You always go for the humans. Always. Because if you do that, this is what happens. This is actually a close call. Yeah, everyone can win. But the enemy team, they only have one huge problem. It's me. I know it sounds ridiculous what I'm gonna say right now. And there's a lot of red stuff over there. It's a little bit too much. I'm not going there. Oh, he got wrecked. The key again. Just look at him, how he melts. Oh man. Oh gosh, he's low. He's in pain. I'm get for you. I'm coming to you, my friend. Oh, sorry about that, dude. I wrecked you in pieces. In normal case, in a heavy, you should never do that. But I have something that no other heavy state you have. A nasty, 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 nasty rear gunner. I press stop here. I want to stop it. It's a 800, 900 centimeters, and I can still chew him up. And there is no... This is the most broken, guys. You cannot outturn the rear gunner. They will always shoot. They will always kill you.
Do you copy? We're in control of all plants. It's half the battle.
It's half the battle, yes. Never see anything like this, guys. I bet you never see anything like this. I have close to 14,000 base experience, for crying out loud. And Wind of Legend. And if this plane is not broken, I don't know how to explain more. And this is 15,000 base experience. It's not so damn easy to receive 15,000, and not definitely 14,000 with Wind Legend. You will even be rewarded with what do you call it? There is a nice good looking rewards when you achieve this nice good looking match. But I'll explain you why this plane is such a broken one and the most hilarious. It is like Belfast in World of Warship. It shouldn't be allowed to be in the game. Not because it is strong stock, but it's OP when you specialize it. And I will tell you, you see, I even complete this 10 tokens, and with this one I received 11 tokens in this game and whopping 148,800 silver and buttloads experience. And team score wise, I have 10 kills, 2,878 damage, and yeah, let's talk about personals. Of course, the Spitfire did a great job. Don't get me wrong. We do kicked really a good play. And see, how much did he kill? And he's a light fighter. Well, he had 13 kills, 3,100 damage. So he did significant good. But the Spitfire is one of the best fighters up there. Absolutely crazy. So he was extremely good. I will argue that thanks to him and me, with I actually did a little bit more, less damage and only 10 kills. But guys, it was so ridiculous. And this I would like to say to the enemy key, man, when you see a specialized SC-100, don't engage him. Try to do something else, because yeah, where was this key? Poor key, man. Key 43. It was a humor, man. So yeah. Just look at his score, ridiculous. But I didn't just kill him, I killed almost all the fighters, and yeah, it was not even a fair fight. This is one heck of a behemoth. I mean, just look at this experience. And the number one, why it's so big, broken, overpowered, not because of the speed, not because of the guns, because Baufighter has way better guns, and there are quite few German heavies, they have actually even more nastier gun than this one. But this one only have one, and this is it. Let's talk about service, and let's talk about upgrade. Only one 20 mils, but the problem with this 20 mils, it's they do 108 damage per second. Effective fires 800, but with my special build, I have close to 900 in range, which basically means that for tier 5, you do not have any gun beside the ground attacker, which has this stupid 900 meters range. When you engage this one from rear, you cannot recover. You cannot, oh, let's go and dive, or blah, blah, blah. They will kill you no matter your fancy left, right disengage. You cannot disengage, you're just dying. That's the thing. And how you take this down in the battlefield, you have to come from the side. Not from the front, not from the rear. From the side only. That's the only way to take this plane down. If you're going from the rear, which is normally all heavies, they or fighters or multi-roller, they go for the rear, they will try to delete you ASAP. But this thing is, in the real life, they will kill you faster than you kill him. As long as he keeps this distance between the sweet spot, it's between 500 and 900 meters between you and the enemy, you have an advantage, because at tier 4, at tier 5, you don't have range to kill him, but he has range to kill you. So that's the thing. So yeah, buck for buck, it's for if you are heavy fighter main, this is the most broken and the best earning, and you have a lot of fun. You literally are baiting the fighters to engage you, and you wreck them. You wreck them for days. You don't want a piece of me? Well, I give you a piece of my big heck of a gun, and I would like to say that this is my captain's rear gun. Actually has more kills than my front gunner. Can't believe this crap. Well, it's a very high skilled captain. With I highly recommend this one, 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 and this one, and all those three, man, makes this gunner pew 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 absolutely broken. Matter of fact, I would like to say, guys, of all rear gunner, this is the most broken rear gunner in this game, tier for tier. Absolutely ridiculous, guys. So let me know in the comment below what you think about SC-100, the French penguin. I call him the Frenchie. But all French are kind of a broken overpower, and same story with the VB-10. The VB-10, it's like a Mustang with a twin engine, kind of a fast, not extremely fast, but it has ridiculous firepower. You have so much firepower, you're not even fun. 20 mils and a lot of I do believe you have 10 guns altogether, which is a lot for this tier. So all French are actually good planes, a little bit too good in my honest opinion. Let me know in the comment below, guys, about the SC-100, the beast of the beast. Have a good one, guys. Take care and bye.